Shosha, also known as churul or churu, is a type of cheese in Tibetan cuisine. Tibetan cheese is a staple food and is often made from animals suited to the climate such as yak and goat. It is a pungent cheese compared with blue cheese. It is used to make beef dish. It is a soft cheese.
See also:
List of Tibetan dishes.